Koh Norea project is developing on an area of about 125 hectares. This area will be developed into large, medium and small commercial areas, theatres, public parks, residential buildings, banks, universities and polyclinics. OCIC started developing the island in October 2018, but the construction of two major bridges, including the bridge across the Bassac River connecting Koh Pich to Koh Norea and the bridge from Koh Nora to National Road 1, only opened in 2021. The main work of this project has five parts. The first part is the construction of the main river bank. The second is the construction of a small river bank. The third is sand dredging. Fourth, the construction site of the bridge connecting Koh Norea to National Road No. 1. And the fifth is the construction site of the bridge connecting Koh Norea to Koh Pich. Construction of the $2.5 billion. Koh Norea infrastructure project is still underway. All work went smoothly and on time as planned. The first phase is scheduled to be completed in June 2023.